Oh,
What
I just
was
asked if I was being addressed.
said? What
I
was
don't
said?
know. Am I being addressed?
I mean, I'm not sure. Somebody said that maybe you was talking too much for them, so they left, and you're the only person that left. So I guess, but
I left because
I'm not
I
sure if that's what
was
you're
doing
if that's what you were
something.
talking about.
You must have felt hit, huh? Because I left because I was doing something.
Oh, I didn't feel nothing at all.
Well, you're commenting.
That was a comment at the chat.
Oh, well,
So I don't know. That's all
don't
that's doing. So yeah.
exactly. Anyway, what were y'all talking about before I had to go handle something?
What you have to go handle?
Mind your business. Thank you.
No, I'm not. What
Mind you,
you
I'm
have to
not
go
talking to you
handle?
no more. I'm done. You
No,
quit.
we're on the live together,
Sorry.
so we're gonna
Next.
talk.
She's talking to
No,
herself, not me.
I'm declining that next, and I'm gonna continue. What happened?
Anyways, I was doing something. Stai, you look really pretty today.
Thank you, son.
You're welcome, sister daughter, because I'm not
Thank you.
arguing
And
with
so,
you.
what number three, code name Kids Next
And
Door.
Cyber, you look real pretty too.
I
Thank you,
thought we
sister.
was gonna be
You're welcome,
friends.
daughter.
Is we friends or no? That's all I need to know, so I can know how to handle the rest of this.
She done? She done?
I'm not done.
Okay, I can unmute her now.
Oh, you okay? You one of those. You're one of those. Okay. I know how to go about the rest of this. He mute you? Oh, he muted me?
Girl, I don't know, but I don't think y'all are friends, so I don't know how you gonna handle this.
I was trying to be,
Y'all
but
don't look
there's
like
it
friends, so
is
I don't
what
know how you gonna
it is. It
handle
is what it
this. This is not
is.
how you gonna handle it. I don't think y'all friends no more. How you gonna handle
This is
it?
not friendly.
I was trying to let him know what was going on. I was trying to get to the bottom of it.
No, sister's not friendly. Like she's dead. Like she's.
Y'all don't look like friends.
Well,
What you gonna do? How you gonna address them? Thank you, DJ. Thank you, Lauren.
Don't no one give a fuck.
Oh, don't no one give a fuck. I know that's right.
Stei, cyber, messy. You're messy. You're messy. I don't lie. You're messy, especially you with this wig on down here. You're messy. Stei, cyber, messy. You're messy. Messy. You may not be trying to, but you're messy.
I love you.
Number three, we're not friends.
Did I say that?
I don't know. Are we friends or not?
Don't think y'all are.
Anyways,
I don't think we are either now.
not talking to me. I'm not plotting nothing, y'all. I'm just sitting here.
Looking pretty.
That was number three, by the way, y'all. That wasn't me. So, just putting it out there. Am I wrong? Am I wrong? Did I lie? Did I lie? Did I fucking lie? That tickle button? Okay, period. Let's moisturize the lips. Let's go, purr.
Lord Jesus be the will, girl. Be my sister daughter today.
Take me to the
Ratchet
king.
this bitch to the fucking king. Now,
Take me, please.
how was your day, sir?
How was yours?
It's fabulous.
Mine was awesome, actually.
Great.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Super fantabulous.
Period. Out in school, right?
I'm not in school now. Grown.
Oh, I didn't say that. I said out of this world.
Oh, of school, of course, out of this world. Out of this universe, actually.
Marvelous. Wow. Period. So we're just
Love
gonna
it.
sit here and look at each other. Y'all not gonna.
We love the hair. The
I
hair is
know. Thank
giving.
you.
I think you should try a bob.
What's under your do-rag?
Wait. What did you think was under there?
No, I thought you had like cornrows or something.
No, you don't wear a do-rag with cornrows.
So you don't put a do-rag on the like. Okay.
Why would you? You get it redone. It never gave do-rag.
So when you go to bed at night and you have, oh, you want a damn.
Well, yeah. I've never had cornrows, so I can't
speak. That's why you obviously don't know. So maybe you should stop speaking on things you don't know about.
Never did.
Crazy, right?
Never did. Oh my gosh. Yikes. You thought you ate that, didn't you?
I did. You sound crazy.
You didn't. That plate is still full. Still waiting for you to clean it.
I did.
You didn't.
Did.
Yeah. Crumb's still there.
I don't think so.
You know what? Love ya. Anyway, I don't know, where did this animosity come from?
Wow, look at the fucking time.
You gotta go?
No, you have to go.
Yeah, it's giving bedtime.
Oh no, baby, I'm grown. Sorry.
Are you? Yeah, you are. Grown. Yeah, thank you.
Graduated, actually.
Just now?
No, 2 years ago.
Oh, six.
Oh, period. Oh, bitch. Wow. Internet. Period. You've been in the game.
I know, right? Been here.
Period.
Yeah.
I love you.
You know what, number three? You kind of growing on me. You kind of growing on me a little bit. A little bit. A little bit. But, I mean, it's eating. You eat, I guess.
I know. Not I guess. But, hey.
Just a little, though. Not too much.
A lot.
A little. Not too much. Stop. What is you eating over there? Because the chewing... The chewing is... What are you eating? What is that?
Saltines.
I just looked over you and was like...
Oh, me with them. You know.
Because I was so trying to be friends number three of the code name Kids Next Door. But it's like, I don't know. It's like number three, and I've been trying to be friends with me. So I was like, I don't know what it's giving. What's it giving, number three?
Thank you, Karen.
Wait, is your teeth straight?
Who's mine?
I'm not even trying to read.
Oh, they are.
The comments told me to tell you to open wide.
Open wide,
teeth. And bite, bitch. No. Now I'm done. Please leave me the fuck alone. Like, damn, I'm out of my business. What's up? What happened?
I don't know. I'm trying to get to the point of the smile cheese. Like I was
telling you to open wide real quick. My bad.
Open wide.
Yes. So fab. You is real thing.
I know, right? So cute.
Did you spill it?
Huh?
You spilled some.
I did a little bit. I ain't gonna lie, no shade there. I tried to eat that. It didn't eat, but I still ate. Was it that funny, though?
Why did somebody say the mouth got a little hole in it? Like
A little bit. Not my girl number three said that, Hold on.
You don't swallow.
Oh, I actually don't swallow. I spit. Ew. I don't swallow. That's true. That's disgusting.
No, it's not. It tastes like yogurt.
Ew. Tastes like yogurt. Girl, it's not the taste, it's the texture. Ew.
If it tastes like yogurt, sister, you shouldn't be.
So So do you just sit on live like all day and night, or
who?
You?
Me? Oh no. I'm very much late night. I don't do daytime television. I may do a daytime every now and again, but I definitely never gave live all day every day. Cause I have a life. Actually. No, I'm answering that question. I don't really be on live like that. Like, I get on live at probably around 10:30, 11-ish. And here we are today. But other than that, no, I don't be on live. How about you? You be on live?
No, first time, actually.
First time liver? Oh my gosh! Did you not like the applause or trying to commend you for your first time live, you know, welcoming a newcomer? Eat.
I love you.
See, number three, you're making it awkward though. Like, why?
I'm just sitting here.
But you're making it awkward.
What are you? No, that's you.
No, it's you.
I'm sitting
it's
here.
It's absolutely you.
Sitting here.
No.
I think I'm minding my business and you keep harassing me.
Not harassing you at all. For why? Stei, what did you open up?
You wanna fight me, bitch.
Hold up, Stei. What did you open up now? Because you were just eating saltines. What's going on now? Like, that was the new bag you just. Okay, well, just period.
Come on, food snacks.
Them food snacks be. I'm sorry, y'all. My new dog. If y'all haven't seen this, this is Domino. So cute. Say hi, Domino.
Okay, y'all.
So cute. Go ahead, go back to bed, though.
You said what?
Don't want you come back.
So, did y'all want a battle or like? Would y'all?
Do we battle already?
I mean, we can do it again. I mean,
maybe we should give a new person a try.
Oh, were you finna go?
No, you are.
No, you are.
You about to go, bitch.
You finna leave.
What?
You finna go?
No, you are.
I wasn't saying I'm finna leave. I'm not even saying that you're finna leave.
I'm telling you, you are.
No, I wasn't gonna go anywhere, actually.
Stei, you look fucking great. Oh, this bitch. But yeah. Wrap it up, sir.
That's the same thing I was finna say to you, actually. That was the exact same thing. Like, I'm just trying to wonder where you at.
Oh, wait. Never mind.
So you about to leave?
Y'all, I cannot kick people. That's not how it works.
Oh, wait, you can't?
Wait. That would settle it, though. Who they telling you to kick? And if it's me, that's fine. But who they telling you to kick? If I gotta go, y'all, I'll leave. But I wasn't saying I'm finna go. You know what, number three.
You love me, right? Yeah, I know.
Me and you. This is the last time we're gonna meet. Actually, I'm gonna follow you.
Because I won't follow back.
Oh, well, let me just go ahead and not do that then. Because you never gave that.
But I'll catch you later.
I'm not leaving now, though. Yikes. That's awkward.
For you.
No. Not really awkward for me. I don't really care.
Pick this, sir. He has to leave.
Number three, I have a question for you. Why are you coming for me?
Me?
Yeah, you.
You're coming for me.
I didn't come for you.
You keep attacking me, so I'm attacking back.
I never came for you.
Well?
I was actually very fond of you.
Well, I left 4 minutes ago, handle something, sir.
Uh-huh.
And, you know, I was told I was being addressed. I didn't say it was you.
Not by me.
I just came back in and said it would happen.
Cyber,
you fell hit. You jumped first.
I addressed him.
Who? Remember that was you? They didn't say anything.
You said you were being addressed by somebody. So I'm trying to see who.
I said I was being addressed. What happened? And you jumped.
Christ loves you.
Yikes. Not jumped. I was trying to see who you was talking about, honestly. Because I didn't know who.
Honestly, you.
So you already knew that it was my chat.
No, now I'm talking about you.
It was my chat that addressed you. It wasn't me.
Oh. Well, them your peoples, right? They connected to you, right?
Confusion there. No, I am not my
chat. Well, you still jumped first, so.
Trying to get to the bottom of some things.
I don't want to get to the bottom of nothing, considering that you are a bottom. I don't want to go back to the bottom. Anyway.
Because we're going to do bump purses? Of course not.
Exactly. Anyways.
We're going to entangle wigs.
We That's could. What we're gonna do. I don't know. Want to have a cat fight?
Yeah. Rare.
I think this is the longest I argue with the bitch. You just don't shut the fuck up. I see why you're on the live every night.
Well, maybe you just don't shut the fuck up because it never gave. I was actually, like I said, I was actually fond of you for a second there.
And I had to let you feel it down when you talking to me, bitch. Now, Stei, what are you about to get into?
I have never, nor had ever been worried about. So, put it out there. Somebody said I'm being too nice, and you know, I am being nice because you know I actually do enjoy him. He's fine. I don't wanna. He never gave an enemy. You're not an enemy of mine, so I'm not gonna do too much. You know. You're not an enemy.
You know what's crazy? I haven't even went to Full Moon Alchemist yet. So, I mean, hey, I guess I'm being nice also. Wow.
You are.
I'm never.
I guess so.
Fucking crazy, right?
Yeah. So, is that like your real hair or is that like?
This is my real hair.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh my god, it's just so long and luxurious.
We're mixed, all three of us.
Stei, what is going on over here? Stei. Mm-hmm.
That's her nighttime skincare routine. Why are you judging her?
Who the fuck?
Cyber, bitch, you funny as fuck.
Excuse me, because I just looked over at Stei and I seen this mask and I was like,
I couldn't even take you serious. You said night. That was cute. I can't, Mr. Funny as fuck. I can't. That was funny.
Stei, it's the wig for me. You are killing me. You're killing me with this wig. You are too much.
What do you mean?
Let me see you put it in a bun. You can put it in a bun?
I could, but I don't have a scrunchie. Let me see
how you would put it in a bun. How would you put it in a bun? Let me see.
I've actually never put my hair in a bun before.
I don't think you should ask me that.
Thank you, Lexi, baby.
She has alopecia around her edges.
You're lying.
Yeah, no. She has to rub night cream at night. Because that's why she doesn't like putting her hair in a bun.
Now, Cyber, don't do too much on Stei now.
Wait, I can't find you. I was going to follow you.
No, she literally has alopecia around her. Like
somebody does have alopecia, but it's like...
Steady comic. Thank you, Lexi, baby. Wah, 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 wah. Sorry.
Let me see.
I love you more.
So number three, we cool now or what? Are we still at it like two cats in the rain?
They're saying when are we gonna get
this don't kill my vibe. This don't kill my vibe. I can feel your energy from two planets away. I got my drink, I got my music.
Wait,
this don't kill my vibe. bitch don't kill my vibe. Bitch don't kill my vibe. Bitch don't kill my vibe. Look inside of my soul and you can find gold and maybe get rich. Look inside of your soul and you can.
Love that song.
So, number three, what's it giving? I'm fake. Don't you say?
No.
What you say? What's it giving?
Thank you, Joseph. Thank you, period.
Let me mute everybody else so I can hear you. What you say, number three, what happened?
The way that they're asking for a new person.
I think he's delusional because I didn't say nothing.
I wonder if you answer the question. What's it giving?
That you should shut the fuck up and stop talking to me. That's what it's giving. Now. Where's the like new
person? He ate that, didn't he, y'all?
Girl. Look around, put this old bitch on mute.
Stei, let's
now.
Desmonte?
Number three, come on. Let's really be so fucking for real right now.
Desmonte.
Let's be so fucking for real.
Desmonte.
You never gave. Like, let's really put everything on pause for a second.
Desmonte.
The beanie wig combo.
Is she coming for me?
Yes.
Let me get off this fucking mute. What'd she say? She's still trying to read.
You're not on mute for me. I can hear you.
No. I had to unmute you because I said, look around, put this old bitch on mute. So I had to put that old bitch on mute.
Oh, well, and go ahead.
I'm not reading you, sir. I'm not.
Oh, he can't hear me?
Who you was talking about then?
I think he muted you, sister daughter. No shade.
Why would you mute me? I'm a nice guy. If I stop being stuck, it's going to be a problem.
Maybe.
Pluto, bitch. Wait. He said that beanie and hat combo wasn't given.
I heard him. And I said I had to put the old bitch on mute. Why is she trying to read me?
Who's trying to read you?
The old bitch.
Who's the old bitch?
You.
Oh, I was confused because it never gave that. How old are you?
Oh, I'm 19.
Oh, so we got an old bitch. We got a child trying to say old bitch. Oh, okay. So that makes sense. Like somebody who's not grown at all. The fuck? So, yeah. Okay. That makes sense.
I don't know.
Maybe somebody who can't even, someone who's not even legal.
Who can't do what?
Maybe you're not even
okay, legal. I thought you was going to say some other stuff. I was about to say.
What do you mean?
No, because who can't do what?
He can hear you. Can you tell him, like, I'm so tired of arguing with this man. I feel like we've been on this man for, like, 20 plus minutes already. Like, goddamn.
Yeah, and all this bitch do is talk. Talk. Shut your ass the fuck up.
What else you want to do, bitch?
Damn.
What else you want to do?
I'm going to start talking to you before your lungs give out, considering that you sit on this live every day and drink that fucking drink in that cup. I'm not about to keep going with you, bitch.
Are you?
I'm not about to go with you and your kid needs, bitch.
Are you?
I'm not about to argue with you.
You don't have to. You don't have to. Ask just a simple question.
Why
can't you drink that wine box? Because it's making you fucking crazy for cocoa.
Box wine.
Okay. All right. Continue to drink that box wine, sir.
Anyway,
you want to fight or something, bitch? Like, damn, you
can, bitch. If we sure can. Fuck?
Well, you know, we've been talking to this man for like.
We sure can.
Like, bitch. It's a whole damn new episode, bitch. We done made a whole season with your ass. Damn, okay, bitch.
Good.
Young bitch fighting with the old bitch. Good. What are you talking about, bitch?
Good.
We on Netflix now.
Energy, bitch.
Scream our show. Damn. 30 minutes of motherfucking episode, bitch. What episode we on now? 12?
Okay, no, I get camera time, boo, and you get none.
Pluto, the only reason why this man is because he fucked the CEO wife. He don't want to get out of this day.
Definitely.
I'm not laughing at you, duh.
I'm not laughing at you. I'm in my chat. You are irrelevant, actually. I'm not even thinking about you, actually. But yeah, y'all.
Is there a
for real?
You got, yeah. Never mind. Let me not do
pretty
that.
Pretty much being lame.
I'm irrelevant, or that.
Is there a vote?
You're to who?
I'm irrelevant.
Can we like vote to kick him, right?
Yeah.
Me.
Yeah.
Wow, that's a new one.
Well, this is first time for everything.
Irrelevant.
Yeah. Irrelevant. Yeah. Irrelevant.
Oh, wait.
Does what not matter. No concern at all.
Can that work?
But you keep talking to me.
Stop.
It's because you keep coming to me.
Your comment is irrelevant.
You said what? Are you getting enough
people to report his life?
Now she's trying to take my comment. And reverse it.
No,
lame. You didn't eat. Of course, I'm gonna
lame.
Eat.
Like, it's lame. You're lame.
I'm lame. Bitch, you look lame. And I'm not about to argue with a lame ass bitch.
Say so. The bitch with the wig and the beanie combo.
And it's internet.
I love you.
It's internet, baby.
Okay.
My baby.
What does that mean? What does that mean?
I can go on my page and show me without a motherfucking wig and a beanie, bitch.
I would hate to see that.
Hey,
I was honestly.
Oh, baby. No, you a gag, honestly. So, you better ask my bitches. No, Shay.
Can we see?
You can go look it up yourself.
No, I want to see.
You can go look it up yourself.
I want a reveal. Can I get a reveal? Reveal?
Go look it up.
No, I want a reveal.
Not right you blocking me, bitches.
We're right here, right now.
You're putting your ass up in the comments and you blocking them?
Who blocking them? I ain't touched the screen since I've been on live. I'm
blocking bitches because they can't take the heat with their little old ass, too.
He's not blocking bitches, but I ain't even touched the screen. I don't even know what his chat saying.
I don't know what to do.
Not that his chat is irrelevant in the first place.
What you doing? Pouring some more? You don't need no more, bitch. Your kidney's gonna fail. Stop, bitch. You don't need no more. Stop. Stop.
Says the bitch who can't even get it. Says the bitch who can't get it. Says the bitch that can't even buy it.
I'm done. I don't need
your ID.
If it's acting, if you acting like that, bitch, I don't need it. Sorry. Stay the fuck away from me.
Act like what? Act like what?
A crazy ass bitch.
Eating your ass up?
You look just like this bitch, crazy. Stei, crazy as fuck, looking just like her crazy ass.
Why?
Stei's that bitch. Don't do too much on Stei. Stei's that bitch. Stei's doing a lot more than I see that you doing, boo. I know who Stei is. I don't know who you are.
Hold on.
My sissy pop is known. My sister is known.
I'm saying, daughter, you don't want to go. I don't...
What happened? Not too much on Stei.
Hold on, like I'm just saying, hold on, cause baby, we don't want to take it there.
We can take it there.
We don't want to bring it there, cause I would really hate to like gag you.
Then what's gonna happen? What's gonna happen? What you gotta say?
He muted.
Please read to filth, boo. Reading is fundamental, so go ahead. Do it.
I'm more relevant than your ugly ass.
Are
and
you?
If you want to bring, if you're trying to bring in followers, bitch, I really hate. I will really
not
hate.
Really try, I don't really have
oh,
to.
I'm just saying,
I don't really have to, boo.
What are you trying to say?
All I'm saying is, I didn't know who you are. I know who Stei is, though. I don't know who you are, though.
Well,
you I
just met her. She not Edamant. She not Edamant.
So
I'm just saying this 1.1 mil that you got, I got more than that, baby. Thank you. Combined, bitch. Both accounts, actually.
You do?
Yeah. Okay. This is just a little account that you try to bring it there.
Delulu is like the Lulu until it becomes Chululu.
Y'all, am I lying? If I'm lying, I'm dying, bitch.
Well, baby, if that's what
you
believe,
I'm lying, I'm dying, bitch.
Up.
Baby.
Eat up. Eat, Bookie. Eat.
Been doing that shit, bitch. Your old ass. How long you said you've been out here? 4 years? Yeah, get the fuck out of my face, baby.
Well, how long you been on here?
Yeah, you're sad. Only a year, love. Only a
2018
year.
Is giving only a year.
Bitch, you're a loser. You've been here since 2018. You're fucking old. It's time to give it up. Try a new hobby. Do some new shit, little ugly bitch. You don't want it with me. No shade.
Baby.
You just tried to get it and it didn't work.
When did you get here?
And I'm eating it, bitch. What are you talking about?
You're eating, but I have not seen none of your videos. I don't know who you are.
Of course, old bitch content pop up on your page.
No, it's giving all the content on one page, actually. Bitch, but I don't know who you are. I don't know who you are.
I don't know you either. And you said you've been here since 2018. And I don't know you.
Baby, you don't have to. But it's giving a lot of people more know me than you do.
But a lot of bitches know me.
Do they?
Hey, you trying to bring it in? I don't even play like that, bro. You know, because I'm a real humble bitch.
40,000 people know who you are. Period. Period. Get up for 40K. Bitch. The fuck?
Yeah, so actually 1 million people know me. 500K plus the 14K on my YouTube channel plus the 104K on my Instagram. So what you want to do? Not to mention, last year, my 15K on my other Instagram and my other 15K on my other Instagram. So what you want to do?
I still add up all of that together.
The fuck? But baby, you're a fucking loser. You've been here for 4 years and you only have fucking 1.1? Are you serious, bitch? I'm not even the type of bitch to bring in followers, but you took it there with me. Don't play with me. Real humble, bitch. Fuck you talking about.
Are you trying to overcompensate?
I'm not, baby. I'm just telling the truth.
It's okay.
I'm telling you
it's
the truth.
It's okay. I understand. I'm
telling you the truth.
First, try to come for somebody, humble yourself, bitch.
Because I'm pretty sure you're fucking flopping.
I'm really not, though. Never have. As we can see. Never have.
Ask him when was his last one?
Oh, and with the new, bitch. Time to get your old ass out of here. Okay.
Because you're what, 19? Baby, you don't even get it yet. You still don't even get it yet.
Stei doesn't get it either.
You said who?
That means Stei doesn't get it either.
He obviously does, because he's eating.
Why did I say his last viral video was
insane? Stei's giving 1.1, well, actually, what? 1.7 million, actually.
Okay.
So it's like, what do you mean he doesn't get it? He's obviously getting something.
You said I'm 19 and I don't get it. Stei 19 in.
Okay, and it's not giving that you're on Stei's level, so what do you mean?
Why are you comparing two sisters?
It's my bitch. I always applaud my bitch.
I'm not comparing, but bitch, you want to compare, so let's really compare. You want to bring Stei into the conversation. Bitch, you can't compare yourself to Stei because Stei is eating you up.
You keep on bringing
Stei. At the end of the day.
Period. You want a fucking cookie?
What do you mean a cookie? Baby,
you want a cookie?
Baby, you're at 40K. Stei is at 1.7 million. That's more than a cookie today. That's a whole buffet. Please don't do Stei. Ever. What? Put your work in, and then let's talk.
I'm gonna let you talk. Let you talk, no shade.
But I feel like that's weird.
Okay, baby, it never gave. Don't ever come for somebody that's not really on that level. Once you at that level, and this is no shade, no tea, nothing. But once you at that level,
you think that you're putting me in my place, and you're not. I'm letting you talk because I know I'm right and you're wrong.
Thank you. You're right about what?
Can we get another person? I'm just so tired of this man.
I'm not trying to argue about followers or nothing like that because followers
at the end of the day does not really matter. But you cannot sit here and say, Stei, what are you talking about?
All I did was say one thing about Stei. You said he was, I'm 19, right? I don't understand it. So Stei 19.
It doesn't give age. It's giving your content.
What are you trying to say? I don't understand. What are you trying to say that I don't understand? That another 19-year-old wouldn't understand?
You must don't get it just yet, boo. You might be getting it, but you ain't got it just yet.
And what is that supposed to mean?
That's not good. I know he don't
got it. It means that you still got some work to do with social media quality and content. That's what that means. That's what that means. That's what that means. That's what that means.
So when I hit, 1.5 and you still at 1.1, I'm going to come back to you.
Okay. Well, when you get there, come back.
Oh, no. I'm almost there.
Okay. Oh, come on. Oh, because it definitely gives you
almost. I need 20K more to hit 1.1.
So. Okay, come on.
I'll be there.
Come on.
Because you just want to argue about, followers and bitch site. That's my bitch. She got 1.7. Okay, period. My bitch.
That's not supposed to matter.
So she beating your ass up, and you've been here for 4 years
it
too.
Doesn't matter.
Dang it. Wow.
Doesn't matter.
Wow. She been here. She got 1.7, and you've been here for 4 years. Wow. She internet soon. Wow. Damn. Look at that. Since you wanted to be followers,
we both got more than you. So. Come back when you have more than us.
I may have more than me, but you don't.
We got it together.
I may have, but you don't.
How many times?
I'm not even trying to bring him in it, but
baby,
Stei may have. Both of us, you don't.
Both of us.
I do this shit for fun.
Both of us.
Make people happy.
Both of us.
Your old ass don't make nobody happy.
Both of us.
Get happy when they see me.
Both of us. Both of us are giving M. You're still giving K, bitch. Like, please.
Please kick him.
Let's grow some more and then talk shit.
Please.
And then let's come on. But you're still at what, huh? Okay. Like, please, not too much. It don't matter how long it took me to get here. I'm already here. Meanwhile, let's put some more work in and then come for me.
Yeah. Bro, like,
because you never know how long it's gonna take for you to get there, Buki. You never know. Pluto. So please, Pluto. just get there, and then we can talk. But until you get there, you have nothing to say. So, Pluto, big wave in the room, the crowd gonna move. Look around, everybody on mute.
Let me just mute him. Let me do that. How do I mute him? Oh yeah.
Anyway. Hey y'all, sorry Stei, Cyber, I had y'all muted for a second, but yeah, hey y'all,
I think everybody like in my life, there's like they all want you to leave. I guess they're tired of arguing.
Oh, I don't want to even argue no more. I was trying to get over it because, but you know, so and so, it never gave trying to say a comment and I'm not gonna clap back.
Everybody's saying you're annoying. Please leave. Please leave. Bye, mister. Bye. No, he can leave. Yes, a lot of people here are saying that you need to leave.
Hold on. Give me 1 second.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. It's a lot of people in here. Yeah. It's
like 1 second before he exits.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. I can finish talking.
No, I mean, she said, you know, her chat want me to leave, so I'm probably about to go. So.
Yeah, you should. No shade.
That's so fine, but I just want to let you know that I was never trying to tear you up. I was never trying to put you down.
Oh, you didn't.
But at the end, it was like, you was really trying to come for me, so I had to just really let you know that... The work that I put in so far was
And the work that I put in, bitch. Oh yeah, 1 mil, bitch. Gag it real quick. Yeah, 511K, bitch. Oh, gag it real quick. 13.9K, real quick on a tool, bitch. Oh wait, let me just gag it some fucking more, real quick, bitch. Since you're trying to eat it up so fucking bad with a bitch named Pluto. What that shit say? Hold on, 104K. Please don't fucking play with me. Please don't play with me like you just this top-notch bitch and you been here for 4 years and only got 1.1 mil and I've been here for a year and came in and swooping, eating the bitches up. So yeah, please don't play with me. You did not eat that and I just had to let you know that before you left. No shade. And I'm going to get my point across. You didn't eat. And I'm up to 1.1. So...
You know what?
I have to humble bitches that try to fake humble me because I'm the humblest bitch out here. You're not going to try to sit here and do it to me.
Humble
when it comes to shit like this, I don't sit here and brag about shit. I'm grateful for the shit I got. I'm grateful for my bitches. Like I said, the first time I make bitches laugh that be sad and hurting, bitch, your little old ass can't do shit. What laughs and giggles you getting? It's been 4 years, bitch.
Baby,
love me.
I've been growing this before, which means it's still happening.
No, no, baby.
What do you mean?
It seemed like you're not grateful enough for your shit. Why you
what
had
do you
to
mean not
forward?
Grateful? What do you you're mean not grateful?
You trying to sit here and fake down a bitch, me. Try to fake
and put down me down. Anybody try to down you?
Put me down and try to fake humble me, bitch, when I just humbled your ass.
Baby, ain't nobody getting humble, sweetie.
On me.
Nobody I was bragging about this shit. You act like you the only person.
I do for my bitches.
You act like you the only person
my
that has multiple followings on multiple platforms.
All the people in this live know I love them down. All the people on Star Live know I love them down. Them my bitches, okay? Yeah, I do it for them. Meanwhile, what you doing it for?
It's giving insecurity.
Don't fuck with you. I'm sorry.
It's giving insecurity because it never gave put you down. It never gave trying to put you down. But she wasn't finna trying to play me like I wasn't where I was, bitch. You wasn't trying to act. You wasn't trying to sit here and act like, oh, period. And you know what? Now I'll leave. Yeah.
Bye, Des Moines.
See you later, boo.
Oh, god damn.
Fuck. Yeah, bitch, my head off. Oh,
damn, bro.
Fuck.
Can we just set an age limit to this whole baby? Because, baby, all people can talk. Like, oh.
Y'all, and y'all was telling me to kick him. I can't, like, we can't kick people. I can't kick him. Like, he has to leave himself. There's no way when you add someone, you can kick them. Like, they just
maybe
leave.
You know what? Next time you invite somebody, let's make sure. Because I'll be forgetting that people, the LGBTQ, love to argue. So let's keep it strictly straight.
Trying to see, I don't even do that shit for real. Fuck, I look like arguing about followers.
Why did you defend Pluto? Pluto was eating it, and I didn't want to be in that. So.
Like, bitch, that shit could get took from me anytime. I could be a nobody again. You don't see me doing shit like that. I don't go around the street, the mall. Oh my god, bitch, I just hit 1 mil. Badass bitch like me. Nobody doing it like me. No, I don't do that shit.
I feel like it was weird when he kept on trying to, like, compare y'all. Like, he was, like, trying to compare y'all and, like, I don't know. I just wasn't living for that. Like, if you're going, you know, it's like, you're not Stei. It's like, they sisters, like.
Girl, I always support Stei. Stei my best bitch. I give her her props every time.
I don't know. And these bitches in the comments, why did Pluto didn't need to be defended? Pluto was eating it up just fine. I was sitting there being quiet. And he muted me anyway, so bitch, I was sitting there being quiet. I mean, Pluto got it.
Anyway, that's over with.
The last bitch that needs help with any defend. Pluto, the last bitch that needs anyone to defend him. No shade. I was just quiet. I knew Pluto was gonna gag him. I was just waiting for her to bring it up. That's why I said.
Like, girl, I don't even do shit like that because, like I said, that shit could get taken from me anytime. Like, I don't even do stuff like that. Anyways, can we ask somebody else? Because they just pissed me off.
Somebody that's straight. Hetero. Black. That doesn't
but he was low-key gagging. You pulled it up. After you pulled it up, he was like...
like, girl, what the fuck? Like...